Hello everybody and welcome to Middle-Earth Shadows of Mordor. This is a game I actually go back to quite a lot just because it's kind of a zen orc murdering simulator. So I'm going to jump into the Trial of Speed, gives us a nice short little path here, and then we will probably not edit this too much, just get it up. Because I have a whole, like, I have yesterday's video recorded, but I still haven't done all of the editing, and I had to cut out, like, probably 2/3 of that. Stop moving me around. Wow. That's the cool thing about the Trial of Speed, is it gives you all of the info on all of them, because the goal is under 15 minutes, kill a war chief, 5 chieftains. What is this guy? Combat range. And stealth finishers. Damaged. I don't want to mount. Alright. Well, let's go after this guy. Set him as our target. Blorg the tactician. And we're going that way. So we just have our straight. Watch him. Murder simulator, orc murdering simulator, go. My microphone is wandering all over the place now. Hopefully it doesn't screw up the audio too much. You might smell something, but I'm gone. Head straight for this thing. Get up there, Talion. And kill 20 without taking damage. Shouldn't be too hard. Let's get ready to rock and roll. Especially considering I don't have to do it in like more than a minute or two. If it's rape magic, we better toughen up and watch out. You menfolk. Vulnerable to stealth, vulnerable to range. Alright. Get up here. How did you guys? The tower's back, you globs. Don't let me. One down. Click, and that's a dead orc. Dead orc. Lost my focus, so that's fun. I don't really want to be down here on the ground level. Now I want to combat brand him to get our elf shot back. Pop him. Pop him. Get them all killed. I really like the teleporting arrow murder. No beacons for you. What are we at? 19? Combat brand this guy. Need to disappear now. So we're gonna combat brand again and then go stealth murder that guy. Straight up kill. going up. Get out from under the... That should end him. There we go. End him. Grab the next one. Come on, guys. Yeah, I know. He's dead. But I'm already teleporting to kill the next one. There we go. That should be 4 of our 5. That should be 4 of our 5 kills. And I don't promise that we're gonna get the score for this. This is just a quick run. See, have some fun. That one we want stealth for, I think. Oh?
Ashgarn.
Ashgarn's first?
Ashgarn.
Okay. Wait, who's the other guy?
Zathra.
Mounted combat stealth. Okay. Either way, we want stealth. Okay. Hatred of Caragoys. Alright, come on. Well, enough of that. He's not getting away. There we go. That popped his head. And pick up the dagger. Where does that put us?
I'll bleed you.
Ranger. I'm out of elf shot. I'm out of elf shot, so now you die.
Your life.
Oh, well. I guess that works too. Carol did my murder for me. 5 minutes, 22 seconds. So close. Alright, let's do one more run. Do it again.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoris. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
That makes Gondor sound like a very unsafe place. Alright, let's go check out Sauron's army again. Should we try somebody else? Vaultbreaker rapid attack. Like, we can do Blorg again, try and do a smoother run. Or let's go after this guy. So that means we should go more and just fast travel here, because that doesn't cost us any of our time. We are going up. Nope. jumped off the wrong side of the tower. That's one of the things I hate, is those towers give me such strange vertigo that I cannot keep track of where I'm supposed to be going. Shut up. That gives me more ability to get there. Using the teleport kill to get across the map is actually kind of interesting. All right, kill the archers.
Our foe has eyes everywhere.
Pluck them out. All right, kill the archers, and then we'll draw him out. Boom. Get that headshot. Need another. Oh. I saw one out of the corner of my eye and went, wait, what? No, it was just. That's 4 of 5 archers that need to die. And that's 5 of 5 archers that need to dead. Alright, I didn't look at the other guys. Alright, let's look at his other two, because I may want to take out one of them, since he's not vulnerable to... This is our current target? Yeah. What about you? Vulnerable to range. I can kill this guy just from up here. Or... Mounted Beast and Caragors. Alright. Take out the other one. So the one with the bow, just take off his head and then... get in there and beat the snot out of them. Mm-hmm. He's dead. Get in here on this guy. Punch. Blocked his attack, but he got his
my master, worm. You'll find
talk.
It's not so unpleasant.
Shut up.
When you get used to it.
You get to talk.
Didn't need to
come
kill
on.
Those archers, did you?
No.
No, but you wanted to see me, didn't you?
On the ground, maybe. Give me more elf shot, please. That's the wrong one.
I'm too fast for you.
Another one?
I'm never without my Uruks, you
Naz Kugu. Kuga.
I ran to the sound of my own. We'll overwhelm ya.
Perhaps. But that's one down. That's two down. Oh, you're vulnerable to range? Okay. Well, that was anticlimactic. I didn't expect somebody else to show up and just die as well. Our score is gonna be terrible here, I think. Cause we only need like I think. Alright, well, we're supposed to kill 4 of them. There's one dead. Oh, there's this guy who had two dead. So there's three dead. We need two captains or better. Somebody in this area? Anybody in this area? No. Looks like we're going somewhere else. Well, if we go after this guy, then that'll count for it. Grab the supporter and make him squeal. Nope, I'm not doing that. That's tedious at best. Well, looks like you're up. That way. And then I'm going to have to go in and clean up my runes because I'm not picking them up for the speed. Right over his shoulder. There we go. Oh, that was the guy I was looking for. Well, let's see if we can't kill a bunch more. Combat brand him. Let's go Saron's army while we roll over that guy. What do you want? Walk into his trap. Maybe. Don't take that. I can go do the blorg. Let's go do the blorg thing. So then we're going. Well. Ah, I could do the duel. No, let's go to Blorg. Fast travel is not available this time. Can't fast travel while you're walking over that guy. Saron's army map. Fast travel there. Let's go kill Blorg. Just have to kill a bunch of orcs. This should give us the score, I think. Yep. That way. I always jump off the tower the wrong way. Hop down, elf sprint, let's go. And up. We only have one captain to kill, so we have to be careful who we kill to trigger this. Except.
Prove no weapon can touch us.
Now let's do this. One more time around.
The hammer must have let the Grey Walker kill him.
I'm sure it is. Pop. Don't kill that guy. Oh, I screwed it up. Because I would to block this guy, but he didn't attack, apparently, because he got clipped. Which meant I was committed to that.
I will crush the pulp from your corpse.
I'm sure you will. No, you won't. You will not warn the others.
Yeah.
We're going to go through this with the murder. Elf shot needed. Brand. Giving my elf shot back. Brand. Giving my elf shot back. Not dying. Block. Brand the Berserker. I think I made it. Yes. Boom. Done. I did not kill him. I let my minions do it. But there you go. And that's just a fun little diversion there. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time.